1980s, the Padres signed two pitchers who would be keys in the 1984 race for the pennant. The first, Andy Hawkins, would go on to earn the team's only World Series win, working 5 1/3 shutout innings of one-hit relief.
You've been just outstanding. You've just been super.